All right, so hello and welcome back, fellow metalheads and music lovers. I'm Ross DeFloss, and today we're going to be checking out not the new, but Omnium Gatherum, which you guys have been suggesting to me for a pretty long time now. It's been a couple months. I've seen them be suggested on my Enslaved video, my Insomnium videos, Agalloch, Endshine. So I think I like them. You guys have been saying that if I like Mellow Death, that I'll like Omnium Gatherum, that I gotta check these guys out ASAP. And I guess it wasn't really ASAP, but what can you do? But I'm excited. This song is called Frontiers, and as you can see, I had to use my arm as a microphone stand today, because I was adjusting my microphone stand and it like snapped somehow. The metal snapped. I'm not really sure how. I'm really not that strong, trust me guys. But yeah, I guess I'll take credit for that one. And without further ado, let's get into Frontiers by Omnium Gatherum. It's going to be loud. Whew. I'm liking this so far, the intro. Oh, here we go. Oh. Wow. Nice. Holy crap. Oh, wow. Hell yeah. All those sounds going on. Melodies. Ooh. There we go. Ooh. That's what I call a chorus. Nice. Ooh. There it is again. That is an awesome lick. So good. That's some talent right there. So melodic. Very uplifting too. I'm getting these really good vibes. Here we go. That's a nice break. Bass. Wow. I'm getting goosebumps. That's insane. Wow. God damn, guys. Wow. Vocals in the background. Oh, here we go. Really amazing, guys. Oh no, that's it? What? No way. What? No way. That intro is tasty. God, I love that, or I meant to say outro, I guess, but the harmonizing clean vocals with that at the end were just mind-blowing. It's, oh man, amazing clean vocals, even though they were like in the background. The lead vocals were absolutely amazing too. All the growls and the screams reminded me a lot, and I don't mean this in a bad way, but it reminded me a lot of Insomnium, just in like a different kind of way, you know what I mean? It's like everything Insomnium has, but just a little bit better. I don't mean to insult Insomnium or anything, but this is like taking it to a new level, in my opinion. especially with the break in the middle. Let's see if I can find that again. There we go, yeah. Right here, when the pianos come in, you just feel like a sparkle. You just like feel a sparkle throughout your body and your mind. It's just like, I swear I'm not on drugs or anything. I swear, you know. But that's what it feels like when I listen to this song. It's mind blowing. But the whole structure of the song was a lot similar to the structure of an Insomnium song, in a really good way. Very similar structure. They take it to a whole new level. Especially with that break in the middle. Usually Insomnium will like slow it down a little bit and keep things really somber. But throughout this whole song, I just felt like really uplifted, like really good vibes going on in my mind. I just felt warm. I got a lot of goosebumps throughout the whole song. It was something else, really something else. I can't wait to listen to the song again and check out more of their music. I hope their music is a lot like what this song is, you know? Because it's amazing, absolutely amazing. And I hope to hear more like of that, those clean vocals, because whoever is doing those clean vocals do a really good job. So thank you everyone who has suggested Omnium Gatherum. Absolutely amazing, takes it to a whole nother level, and it was really refreshing to hear this song today. Really put me in a good mood. I'm in a really good mood right now, so thank you guys again. And make sure to please rate. If you watch this far in the video, make sure to please rate, comment, and subscribe if you like it. And I will catch you guys in the next one. So, peace out, guys.